Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I will take you through our pre-start checklist. Before we start up our air compressor, there's a few things we need to go through first. To start off, we need to have our switch in the off position. Next, we need to make sure that our air tank has been drained. Next, we want to make sure that our tank pressure gauge reads zero, telling us that there is no pressure inside of the tank. Next, you want to make sure that your safety valve is working properly. An easy test is to go ahead and take the end of it, pull it out, and then let it go back in by itself. If it goes back in by itself, then it's working properly. If it doesn't, then you're going to want to have someone look at it. Make sure that your drain valve is tightened. And the next thing we need to do is check the oil to make sure that there is enough oil in it. And our last item is just to make sure that all of these guards are secure and that they are in place. You never want to run it without any of these guards in place.